the implication, the outcome that we face is that no British child who has been trafficked outside the UK will be protected by the British state if the Home Secretary invokes national security.
We're going to challenge the decision, but we're not going to go into further details.
There's no limit to the challenges, but in our view they include the government taking on the responsibility of conducting its own review.